Hello everybody. Today we are making homemade cream cheese frosting. Please subscribe to my channel, like and share for these easy, delicious recipes. They're good for kids and beginners as adults too as well. Give me a thumbs up and a like and put on your notification button. That way you won't miss any videos or recipes. Let's go ahead and get started. And what I'm going to do is put in my extract and my powdered sugar, and I'm going to cream it up, and I'm going to fold in Cool Whip. Okay, this is our powdered sugar. I'm trying to do the best I can, y'all. I need to cut the bag open. Big enough. Okay, we'll call that quit as our powdered sugar for right now. And let's go ahead and add in our extract. And we're going to mix this up. I don't know how well this is going to do with one hand, but we're going to do our best. Go ahead and finish this up, and I'll do it on another video and what the outcome is. Y'all have a good day, and please join me on the next video for these easy, delicious recipes and videos. And by the way, 2023, we will be doing one-on-one classes. So go ahead and sign up, and don't forget to put on your notification button. Y'all have a good day. Bye-bye.